Children at Loreto Convent School have been busy getting involved in a new plant-to-plate initiative, which sees them growing food which they'll then be taught to cook. When we arrived at the school, the children were eagerly listening to instructions on how to make rhubarb crumble. We spoke to their teacher and found out more about what they were up to.
Well, today is the phase one, really, of our school gardening pilot project, which is called Plant to Plate. So what we have is we have the school gardening club who are cooking with ingredients that they picked from the garden. The cooking is being facilitated by Vicky Garcia Bishop as part of the Yum Yum nutritional brand for school catering. So she's come on board to provide all the information and guidelines really to the children about the cooking.
And there's lots going on with the gardening and the cooking, so the children are learning a variety of skills.
Yep, they're learning a range of skills. So not only all the skills to do with gardening, but they're also learning all the skills for cooking as well. And those might be skills just down to the nutritional value and making sure they've got a healthy, balanced diet meal going on with what they're looking at preparing.
And this is the first in a number of sessions, I believe.
Yeah, this is the first in a number of sessions, as you said. We hopefully will be looking at producing some marmalade in a couple of weeks' time before the school breaks up. And over the course of next academic year, we'll be looking at expanding the project, really, so that we've got more space to grow fruits, vegetables, that way we've got more produce that we can actually then start to cook with. Things like the potatoes, so we'll be able to do tortilla patata, etc. Good old, you know, Gibraltarian sort of Spanish dishes that the children enjoy.
So the teacher seems happy, but what did the children make of the day?
I'm enjoying everyone being happy and making it. It's going to be fun, yeah.
I think it's a really good experience for everyone. We can really all get together and have some fun and not have school as in work, as in have a little bit of time with our friends. Although we know each other very well, maybe this will get us to bond even better, with the cooking and stuff like that.
That we get to learn a lot of new things, and I love cooking, so.
I'm learning pretty much mainly how to cook because I've never really cooked before, and all the proteins and everything, that all the good stuff from the root bar and the methods of ways to cook.
The session was the first one of the series, and I'm sure the kids are looking forward to the next dish they'll be cooking up.